In today's video, we're going to be playing with the newest trans subclass for the Warlock called the Broodweaver. So the Broodweaver class, so the Axe Passage Weaver's Call, Minspawn Invocation, and the fragments are as follows: Thread of Rebirth, Thread of Evolution, Thread of Continuity, and Thread of Generation, so you can regenerate your grenade as fast as possible. I'm going to be using the Trundling Grenade. In the first game, I'm going to be using the No Time to Explain and the Gonoran's Axe. For the second and third game, I'm going to be using the new submachine gun for Neomuna. I was pretty lucky and got a, I wouldn't say a god roll per se, but it's a pretty good roll. It has ricochet rounds, under pressure, kill clip, and a range masterwork, right? I'm using an Icarus grip so I can shoot while I'm jumping in the air. For my secondary for the second game is going to be the pulse rifle, also for Neomuna. This one is craftable. Unfortunately, I don't have the crafted version. This is the best roll I got, which is not very good, but it does have the best perk for this gun and many others, which is keep away. It's basically free range and reload, and basically aim assist, basically accuracy, right? I'm also going to be using the new exotic legs for the Warlock, which is the Swarmers. So turnless spawn from tangles and unravel targets. So it is pretty awesome. Wait till you see the gameplay. I do hope you enjoy the gameplay, and here we go.
Zone B. Enemy has advantage. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Enemy has zone advantage.
5 minutes remaining.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. Zone B captured.
You have advantage.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
That's why we have fire teams. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. Zone B lost. They have advantage.
1 minute.
Seconds remaining.
Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
10 seconds.
mistakes bring victory. Impressive. You could give the Red Jacks a lesson in territory control. No zones means no victory. Take them and crush your enemies. Enemy claimed Zone A. You captured Zone C. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. You have zone advantage. Zone C lost. You're falling behind. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Two for one.
Fire team that fights together stays together.
Guardian. Excellent. Captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Three minutes. Hold strong, and this battle is yours. Three opponents down. Zone A lost. Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock. Victory imminent. Zone B captured. You have advantage. You have advantage. Sound tactics bring victory. You're a wall around those zones. Take that iron will beyond the crucible. Nothing complicated here. Defend your allies and defeat your opponents. Thank you. have fire teams. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. Enemy down. Minutes remain. A strong start. Fight on. A team that fights together stays together. Amazing! hold strong, and this battle is yours. You have this. Now you're fighting with art, Guardian. Seconds remain. Finish them. That's why we have fire teams. Double down. 10 seconds. Take this. A victory well executed. Remind me to bring you along the next time I feel like brawling.